Laughing in the face of a looming 50th birthday, mum of three, Demi Moore, took some time out from squat thrust to snap herself posing half-naked in her bathroom. And while most 47-year-old mums prefer a modest swimsuit sarong combo, Ms. Moore opted for a Brazilian-style string bikini and dark glasses. The actress then channeled her inner teenager and posted the pictures to her 3 million followers on Twitter. As you do. However, it seems Demi hasn't sold her soul to the devil in return for eternal youth, but has in fact been on a strict detox plan with husband Ashton Kutcher. The pair are apparently fans of the Master Cleanse diet, which involves consuming a cocktail of water, syrup, lemon and pepper, and nothing else. Nope, nothing. The bootylicious but slender Beyoncé is another celeb fan of the diet, with rumors even Gwyneth Paltrow's giving it a try. Looking this good probably also involves a terrifying amount of uphill jogging and hourly sit-ups. But if that's what it takes to nab Ashton Kutcher, then give us a sec while we grab our trainers.